Otis Redding wrote it. He wrote it, sang it, one of the greatest performers. He would come in, he was such a genius, he would have the horn parts in his head and he would sing it to the horns and they'd work it out. And he was just, you know, gone way too soon. So here's the Otis. This is called "I've Been Loving You Too Long to Stop."
Tonight.